Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I finally have 10,000 gold, and I am going to use it to upgrade my backpack. I am creating as many copper bars as I can, because I'm going to need them for silo. That I want. And clay. Need clay. Which means I need to go into the mine. Not the dungeon, the mine. Wild plum, spice berry. Go in the crops. No. No, it does not. Which means I'm going to sell it. I need to get more wood, too. Also need to start saving up on the hardwood. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. No water. No plants. Only melons. Sweet. Okay. I'm gonna buy that bag. I'm sure I can buy clay as well from the blacksmith. I don't have aquamarine. That being said, I'd love to please Sebastian. Yes. It's all I've wanted. Okay. Sell that. I gotta get back up to 4,000. Why did I say melons? Pumpkin. I need a pumpkin. How much do pumpkins take? 13 days. So it's entirely possible that I have a pumpkin growing, it just hasn't matured yet. hasn't been 13 days. That being said, still gonna plant it. I know I need to do stuff on the lower icy levels, but I also need clay, which I got from the higher levels. I just want to double check what I need for the silo. Stone, clay, and copper bars. Okay. So I just need 10 clay at this point. Gonna go vanilla. So I also need coal, and I get coal from these things too. I don't know that I was getting clay or coal from the icy levels. And sometimes geode has clay in it. There's some sort of achievement for breaking all of the stones in one room. Guess not. And this works because I also need the slimes. Cherry! Ooh. I heard the cherry bomb was you could break this with it. It's true! I don't speak Dwarvish though. But that place is open now, so that's neat. Now I just need to find all the dwarf scrolls. I've got two. Out of what, four? Slime and sap. I'm gonna run out of energy real soon. But it's worth it! For the geodes! So I think what I upgrade next is gonna be my regular axe. For the trees. Because, I mean, the real reason I wanted to upgrade my pickaxe was to get into that area that I just exploded with the cherry bomb. Yay, coal! Okay. Leave the mine. Unfortunately, the blacksmith will be closed now. I can go make more copper. Or, fish. Those night fish. Smallmouth bass. It's not a fish that I need. Ah, crap. I didn't think fishing would have that effect. I need it. Yes, clay. It's exactly what I hoped it would be. Almost there. I don't need any more iron bars right now, so I guess I won't worry about it. I can change the color. It'll be red. Okay. So, next time. Gonna get those geodes open. Hope they're clay. Preserves jar. Ooh. Basic retaining. I want to see what I need to make a preserves jar. Alright. That's it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you'll subscribe if you're not already. I upload every day and I live stream every week. Continue with me on this farming journey of collecting all of the things for all of the bundles for that community center. The cute little Jaminos. Or whatever they're called. I'll see you next time. Bye!